That's why lah. They keep thinking I can make more money, but then the life is not gonna wait for you, you know.
Yeah. You don't have your.
You don't have time, you know.
Life, but you have other people's life.
Yeah, that's why I say.
Because you entertain other people, huh?
Yeah. Then after
you
that,
go and talk to your friend, your business partner, entertain them, but your family left behind with
you. Correct. You know, because you know why sometimes like that, then the family, you see, sometimes people don't realize life very funny,
Life is short,
Sometimes something happens, then you realize, actually, I should have, you know?
Yeah. When something happened, then you realize,
last time, if only, a bit late, but you see, everybody does. Talk only, I also talk only, We always, we try. I don't go holiday every time look after children. Today my brother said, want to go on Batam, okay, try. First time going
jalan
and buy rubbish home buy korobok buy lapis
jalan with all your family
buy keluar lah. Why so heavy lah? Buy bakeluar. I don't know. Now there, Singapore very expensive.
But Morocco is like that. You cannot say good or no.
I don't know.
Even the seller cannot tell you good or no.
So I go
because
there.
You see, they
it's called inside the nut, right?
You buy a lot, but some good, some no good. They also cannot tell you.
So I buy. You see, Singapore, you go by per piece.
How much are per piece?
I don't know. I think Singapore some say 20.
So 40 cents, sometimes 50 cents, depends.
50, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if 22 and 50 can. Upright.
Can. Is that good?
My
grandmother always buy them. But my grandmother not no more. She always buy them. My granny.
So shook.
But I experience. She told me the experience is if you buy, she buy a lot. So many.
But doesn't mean everyone go
out. Doesn't mean everything is good inside.
Sometimes some spoil.
Even they also don't know. You cannot blame them.
Correct.
They themselves don't know.
Yes.
So you buy all maybe some good, some no good, some good. They also don't know. They don't know. But so, it's very, very authentic food.
So I also don't know. Just buy lah.
Buy. Sure, got good.
But all this one heavy lah. Then buy ikan bilis.
Ikan bilis, koropok. Like to some, I don't say what I go Malaysia first. Some they like to ching.
Is it? I see. No, lah. Malaysia very hard to go lah. Sometimes.
But Indonesia safer.
Is
it? I don't know. It's very safe for Singapore.
But so far okay leh. I mean, I was there not many days. I only go yesterday. We didn't do much. We only do shopping only lah. Jalan, makan, eat, walk. Didn't even have time to go massage. People go massage, you know?
MC is a sweated.
Buy a house there?
Some they married.
Can
Indonesia ma. Can
buy a house there?
Yeah. My brother married Indonesian.
Oh, married lah.
Married lah. Indonesian. Chinese lah.
Married there can lah.
Wah, hing lah. Walking down the street. Wah,
you buy, obviously you marry there, you can buy lah.
Yeah,
it
was married there.
You didn't marry there, how to buy? I don't know, maybe
but actually, my brother is very the Indonesian, but not from there. Not from, from Batam. But they find one here nearer to home. Suka lah. Go there, we also suka go there lah.
Yeah.
But small island, nothing much lah. Once a while you go, okay, you live there, you get boring lah.